So this is character ya. Ya. So for the picture, we have a yak, a hairy yak. So this is the face. So ya for yak.
This is how to write hiragana ya. Each. Each ni. Each ni some.
Next character is character U. U. So, example, so there is a car, and cars are not allowed to do U-turn. So, not allowed. U or U-turn.
This is how to write hiragana U.
Next character is character yo. Yo. So imagine there's a yo-yo. So yo for yo-yo.
How to write hiragana yo?